A carpeted wooden stairs from a central room in the Koikkal Palace leads to the Folklore and Folk Arts Museum. The Folklore Museum has on display a variety of objects that throws light on the ancient way of life in the area. This museum is a repository of material folklore. Early tools like stone axe, arrow, bow, spear, farmer's plough, potter's wheel, and the tools of Panchakarmalas are a major attraction here. Ancient weaving looms, utensils, and objects of daily use are other antics on display in this museum.